Third.
Follow the tune in your head. If it doesn't sound right,